All right, join me today on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire when we go swimming through a lake full of something. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Harry Potter. So we're continuing on with the lake.
Welcome to the second path. Last night, something our champions found exceptional was taken from them. That something now lies at the bottom of that lake. Their mission this morning is to retrieve. Champions, you may begin.
Okay, so am I actually going to be swimming in the... apparently. Oh, okay. This is the speed up button. Collect Gillyweed to gain a speed bonus. Okay. I'm guessing we don't get any bonuses for jinxing these guys, but I can still do it. Damn, there's a lot of them. Oh, hell no! Alright, let's go. We can do this! Got a buttload of those. I'm guessing that collecting the beans should be a priority here. As what? I know that I need to break those, but... okay. Uh-oh. Ow. That hurt. Oh, okay. An hour. Are you kidding me? I'm running out of health. Man, that's one long stage. Okay. Oh, I need to jinx all of them? Dang it! They got me. Hoping that the roof supports were a checkpoint, but apparently they weren't. Where am I? Okay. We're good. Somehow. Come on, break already. Thank you. Damn, that's a lot of eggs. Come on! No, up, 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 up! Right, the controls are like seriously messed up here. And I still don't know why I have to break all of the supports, but just break one and go through. Come on, there we go. What are those things? Okay. Did we finally find them? Yes. You've been awarded 2 shields. All right, nice. New level available, the maze. But is it available already, or do I need to unlock it? By getting the shield. Let's see. In fact, Herbology. All right, it's already unlocked. All right, so that's gonna be it for this video. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you guys in the next one when we go through the maze. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.